Then came Blériot, flying his animated box kite across the English Channel. Fearless women like Ruth Law forced the coining of a new word, aviatrix. By the advent of World War I, the plane was not only a gadget,